Also, if you're watching this on YouTube right now, make sure to subscribe. I'd appreciate it. Is my shit synced up though? Alrighty. But how's it going, everyone? My name is 30 Back No Video. Today we're playing Alien Isolation. This is day 3. I believe, of the Daily Upload Challenge with Austin and Cody. Yesterday I played Hunt Showdown with Cody. Oops, it went up yesterday. I played it like, it was like 3 o'clock this morning. But, an Alien Isolation Day. I never played this game, never watched anything on this game. But I think it's scary. Maybe. I'm probably wrong on that part, but. What are we going to be playing today? Everybody's in the stream right now, I appreciate you. Is that you?
No.
I don't know who it is then. Alright, let's get into this bullshit. Novice, easy or medium? I'm gonna go novice. I ain't trying to rage at this shit. Aiming your weapon at someone will take it as an aggressive act, and confrontation can escalate very quickly. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm tangled. There we are. Some more for y'all. Some ASMR.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother.
We think we may have found her, Amanda.
A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
I only make sure my shit's still synced up, and we good. It is. So, we're good to go. But like I said, make sure to like and subscribe. And if you're watching this on Twitch, make sure to follow. Yeah.
Like I said, I've never watched anything on this, never played anything on this. I really don't know what the fuck to do. That's why I'm a novice. What do I gotta do now? Explore the Torrens. Okay. Get dressed. Wait, do I have to go back here to get dressed? Maybe not. Yeah, I don't see no clothes, so. I don't think this is how you get dressed. Genshin Impact?
Yeah.
That's an anime game, I believe. How do you get dressed?
Taylor, good morning. Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how people put up with it.
Probably gonna meet it pretty quick, to be honest.
You get used to it. I don't do long haul very often. Most Google execs don't travel further than the coffee machine. I'm surprised Raylan Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize...
You don't say, motherfucker. You...
huh.
fuck you get dressed? That's what I'm wondering. Told me to get dressed.
Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes. M-class. A later pattern, but close inspection.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
That's probably a door to outer space, so we don't want to go out there. I'm guessing how to get dressed is like back here, because this is what it said. Ah, see? You get dressed. Put them motherfuckers on. God damn it. It's a bunk room. Right there. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I at? So, this way. Shite. Ah, okay. Figured out, I'm a little slow. Now let's see who we talk to. Go this way. Let's speak to Samuels first, yeah. Confident I didn't go the right way, but I ain't gonna say nothing about it. Oh, I did.
Of course. Is Taylor here? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
We definitely seen her, but okay. So go down this hall. So I'm a little slow. I'll figure it out eventually, though.
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'm following you. You know where the bridge is. Bitch, move. Let's go with it.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The like four of us?
She was a wreck when I bought her. It took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
So
there's somebody else here?
Does everyone have their briefing document?
Shit, what's up, boy?
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whaling.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Oh, fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim. Just keep moving!
Samuel!
make sure real quick that still synced up. We're good. Am I still synced up? And it appears I am. Alrighty, so we just lost Taylor and Samuels. Samuel's not a robot? I don't know. What's the objective right now? Find help. Yeah, definitely need to save real quick. I don't fucking like that. Guys! I thought I seen some shit. How's their lock? That's the only way that I have to go? I just made a big ass circle. That is the only way I got. Oh, fuck. Should probably kept my shit on, what I should have done. It's obvious there's nobody on this motherfucker. I've seen the movies, I know that noise. Motherfucker, dog. I'm dead. There's no surviving that. Dead as fuck.
Help.
Someone new you always know working, Joe. Keep moving, that is it. This is for no rent. Keep on saving that shit.
Doesn't anything here work?
Find a way to restore power. Everything seems pretty fucked up, to be honest. Until was that fucking simple. How about that? All I do is keep doing that and I walk around the entire ship. Where'd it go?
I'm gonna go this way now.
The fuck?
What I gotta do now?
Search the space flight terminal for help. Okay.
Saw the motherfuckers take off running. Figured I need to go after them.
I don't like this dog. I don't like this one.
Give me my shit, okay.
Oh god.
You know what?
The hell happened here?
Lock that music, dog. Don't lock that music.
Can I even get around that? That way I can go around like the other side? Maybe. It does not appear. Torch. Don't even think I have one of those, dog. What the fuck is that? Oh fuck. Huh. What's happening? What's happening? The fuck going on? Okay. Jesus. I swear to God, I thought I saw a shadow, dog. This is just a fucking bar, dude. Save this motherfucker every chance we get.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waite finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Well, that's unfortunate. Catch up. Is there anything I have to do up here? Bet my left nut it suck right in there. Fuck. I'm gonna find no fucking ion torch, dog. Motherfucker, dog, it got me again. You should me fucking dodge it with my head? I got an iron torch in this monk. If there's an iron torch, it'd be in this bitch, but it's not. I getting hit again with that bitch. In there, but I don't know how to fucking get in there. Huh, and torch require wrist, motherfucker, too? I don't fucking know. There's a fucking welder's helmet. I think it'd be a torch nearby it or something. I'm going to look it up. Door's behind you? You know? Shit. My bad, Knox. See, I need to keep my phone in my face so I can see the shit. So Knox underscore Exodus said there was a blueprint I missed. Okay, okay. Right after electrical shock, he said. That's my B. That's my B. That's my B. You move slow as fuck in this bitch. That part is only about this fucking spot twice. Just gonna look down at my motherfucking phone. My bad, Knox. Scream up again. I'm looking it up right now if anybody's commenting anything. I ain't gonna be able to see it, so just wait a second. Whoever's in the stream, make sure to follow, though. I appreciate you. Damn, boys. I guess man can find it either. Like his comment said, he just cut it out. He cut out the part that I needed to see. Hopefully this nerd does it. If not, I don't fucking know.
A rush of crisp and refreshing flavor.
Man, I'm asleep. It's a goddamn vent in the floor, dog. It's a fucking vent in the floor. I should follow. Oh, did I go the right way? Because there's like a bunch of shit you can search and shit on the floor. So my left, make sure to follow the streamer or not. All different types of shit. Okay, it took me a minute, but we're here, we're good. So how did I not see that? How did I fucking not see that? It's just something about this is just scary as fuck, dog. Like, actually. We're here. Other side of that 42 door. Alrighty.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Press B to crouch. I knew that was gonna happen and it still scared me a little bit, I ain't gonna lie. Torch, what the fuck? Let me put my phone going back over here. I missed fucking Knox's comment last time. What the fuck is this? Oh. Game don't ask for much, huh? Let me make sure I ain't missing no blueprints. Is that in real life? Parts of it are. Ain't nothing like really scary has happened yet though.
Chris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
But the son of a bitch is still there. That's right, nothing missing, nothing on this bitch. Alrighty. Anything over here does not appear. Maintenance jack, or where the fuck is that at? I don't even know where the fuck I'm getting to look for one of them. Imagine her body is in that bitch. Man, it looks like it. Man, them bodies, dog. Them are fucking bodies, dog. What's going on? I should still sing through the fuck up now. It's probably fucked up now. That was kind of fucking freaky, dog, one time. It started spinning me like it was a cutscene or something. I was like, whoa, there's an alien in my face. Maiden's Jack. Where the fuck would you even find one of those?
Chris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just getting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, and we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Just a couple.
Need a maintenance check. What the fuck is that? If anybody in the stream knows where the fuck that maintenance check is, I'd appreciate it if you tell me. Look this one up too. This game is pretty confusing. See his gameplay, Jesus Christ.
Oh, we'll find it on inside this. I think I know. Let's hope. If you're in the stream right now, I do appreciate you. That is definitely bodies right there. There's no way that's not. Fuck the marshals. Hide. That's definitely blood. Jack is not. It is. Yeah. You got me fucked up, good. Yes, dog. I don't like his.
I think I need this more than you do.
Definitely do. Been dead for a minute. If I was you, dog. I'm on edge. If there's anything in there that I need or not, but I'm just going to do it anyway. That's pretty good attention to detail. And lay it down and don't despawn and shit. Guess that motherfucker probably got the shit beat out of him. Some bad's gonna happen right here. We're not gonna remove this shit. That's what's gonna happen. Shit.
Stay still.
Okay.
Now turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news, because things are not so good here. Something blew just now, rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
happened, lady. That's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex fire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get in all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. What are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Space flight terminal to freight ship.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off.
At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
the art. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent round here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is this the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me. Shine that flashlight. Quietly!
This is some bullshit.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that...
Just stop saying. Help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody...
Did you hear that? We're clear. False alarm.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped.
It could have been a rodent. Got stuck in it, set off the safety.
A rat.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
I don't know.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch!
You...
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life.
This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Keep moving.